What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Just Plays Kicks, by back with another video, and today we have another custom video, and we're gonna be doing another pair of all white Air Force Ones. And last time we did white, then we did black, and now we're back on the white again. But yeah, so basically, we're gonna be doing a bandana custom on these, and the bandana we're gonna be using is a purple bandana. And so, yeah, that's pretty much all I can say. So basically, let's get to the prep work and then we're gonna get started. So let's go. All right, so basically the first thing we're gonna start off with is acetone and some cotton balls to basically go ahead and get the, clean up and get that factory finish off the leather. Even though we're not painting it, we're gluing it. And I just wanna make sure, everything is clean from whatever has been down here. So we're going to go ahead and clean it. So let's go. Okay, so now that we got it all prepped, we're gonna go ahead and start with our tape. Got our tape right here. We're gonna go ahead and tape off this middle panel and where the Nike sign is, like where it stops at. And then we're gonna go ahead and trace it out with a pen or pencil or wherever you can use the trace. That's what you're gonna trace it out with. So let's do that. So now, since I got everything cut out, I'm getting the placements set correctly. So just making sure everything fits to where it's supposed to fit. And then once I get it correct, I'm going to go ahead and lay a layer of Bard's Super Stick Cement on this part, the shoe, and then I'm going to do some on the bandana part, and then after that, after they dry real quick, I'm going to put them together, heat them up, and then bind them together, and then that's it pretty much. So let me do that. Let's do that real quick. I just basically got all the glue off and the thread. So now this is what it looks like. On both sides, but we're not done yet. The last part we have to do is actually, that I want to do, is get your purple paint or whatever color, you know, you put your bandana on right here. And I'm actually going to go ahead and just make the letters purple right here. And I'm about to make, the letters. Yeah, I'm just going to do the letters for right now. If I think about it, I may do the line also. Because I did acetone it, but for right now, I'll do the letters, so let's go. Like me. All right, y'all. So that's gonna be it on this custom that we just did on these all white Air Force Ones. This purple bandana custom. So that's gonna be it. Very nice, simple custom, easy custom. Anyone can do it. If you guys do want this custom done on a pair of your own shoes, you guys can hit my DM. Those are always open. If you wanna, you know, get some customs done for your own shoes. Or if you just want to ask me questions, DMs are open also. And follow my Instagram right here. So, yeah. Hope you guys like this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. I'm gone.